first stop on third down. Can they get another? Todd Senteo trying to use his legs to move the sticks. Senteo with his eyes downfield has an open target.
Because if you think you're just going to drop back and throw it every play, they've got another thought for you.
To a timeout clock. And that was on our scorebook. So still 2 minutes to go as now Blackman is brought down. They brought surveillance. Hunt in motion towards Jones. Senteo comfy in the pocket. And enough time to find Terrence Green, who's now streaking across the field. Gets a block from Ravenel last week against Texas State. Senteo to the air. Touchdown, Dukes. First, a lot of third and longs. This time it'll be a first down completion to Chris Thornton. They've got Chris Thornton back in at the bottom of your screen. Senteo is looking that way. Instead, he finds Reggie Brown, who slipped to tackle, then slipped himself. Senteo steps up, throws Ravenel. Blackman with a hand in his face, dropped down by the ankles. They're certainly in it. It's a back to a one possession game now. Chris Thornton's really been heating up of late, though. First big play for Thornton, streaking up the sideline. A foot race and play battle we knew would be so important. Ajay Obese bounces off a tackler, plunging his way towards the pylon.
You need to get after him with four guys, and then you need to tap on space.
Ajay Obese, very difficult intimidator for this group all season long. They go right back to him, and another burst up the middle.
All right, now you need to string together a nice little drive one way or the other.
Blackman sacks. He'll let it hop and carry it off the carry. With the momentum for Surratt, and he'll set up James Madison, special assistant to Nick Saban a couple of years ago. Senteo has an open target. Soft coverage. Chris Thornton found the hole. They're knocking on the door again. Keeps it and rolls it to Horton, who sneaks his way. Senteo on first down. Broken coverage on the back end. Obese, a big link. You saw the pad break. He says they're going to take it to the end zone. Can they do it again here? Feels like they need to. Pressure on the backside. Okwu stripped it away. And it's picked up. That is number one in the Sun Belt, allowing just 13 points per game entering today. Drew Painter working his way up the sideline. Painter into the end zone. 28 yards to Painter. And James Madison breaks this one open.